Good afternoon, student. In today's maths class, I am going to teach you ascending order. Again, ascending order. Ascending order means smaller number to bigger number. Ascending order. Today, I am going to teach you ascending order. We have started the ascending order. Ascending order means smaller number to bigger number. As we are going from forward, in forward counting, we are going smaller number to bigger number only. We are going smaller number to bigger number only. And concept of smaller and bigger number I have already told you. So children, and again today we will do the ascending order. Ascending order means smaller number to bigger number. In forward counting also, smaller number to bigger number. So first we have to identify the smaller number. We have to arrange the numbers in queue, smaller to bigger. Okay, all the numbers are given not in proper way. You have to arrange it in proper way. That is, smaller number to bigger number, you have to arrange it. That is called as ascending order. Okay, so let's start. Suppose number given 8, 16. 10, 2. We have to find out which number is small. Okay. This. We are writing the numbers there, but if the number become out 50 above, it is not possible to write. So better you remember the concept of forward counting. Forward counting, as we number, as we going up, 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 the number become big, big, big. Okay, the number become big, big, big. So I am writing 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and the number is 16. So always remember this, when you are writing the forward counting, it is automatically smaller number to bigger number. Just in this, you have to write in a proper way, a smaller number to bigger number. Okay, because ascending order means smaller number to bigger number, so we have to write in a proper way, smaller number to bigger number. See children, see, what is the smaller number or smallest number here? This is, which is the smallest? Out of 8, 1, 6, 16, 1, 0, 10, 2. If you counting from 1, so which number will come first? First 2 will come. First 2 will come. So the smaller number is 2. And cut the 2. After 2, then you count 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Which number is coming? 8 is coming. So we have to write 8. Here also you see, after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 is there. So it is also smaller number to bigger number forward counting. And it is also smaller number to bigger number or ascending order. So then 1, 0, 10 or 16. 8, then you count 8, 9, 1, 0, 10. 10 will come. Then after 10, cut this one. 1 left, 16 is the bigger one. Okay. So this I have arranged in ascending order. This I have arranged in ascending order. See, this is not in order. And we have done smaller number to bigger number. Smaller number, bigger number is very easy because with the forward counting, you count the number, whichever number comes first, it is the smaller one. You count the number, whichever number comes first, it's the smaller one. See the next one. See, 2, 0, 20, 4, 3, 1, 4, 14. So we have to count the number from 1. Which number will come first in this? You have to count the forward counting. You have to write this number. That first number is the smaller one. So you count 1, 2, 3. 3 come first. 3 come first. So 3 is the smallest one. 3 is the smaller one. After 3, 4. You cut these, okay? 3, 4. You will not understand if you are not cutting. If you not, you will not cut, you will be confused. You will be confused. So better you cut the number and write it. Okay, 3, then 4. After 4, it's between 1414 and 2020. Here also one concept is there. If you are counting the number, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 will come first. See here, it is 2-digit number. 2-digit number. 1414 and 2020. But here you see, 1 is smaller, 2 is bigger. This number you see, T's number. 1 is smaller and 2 is bigger. So, 1414 is smaller and 2 is the bigger. So, you write next number, 1414. After that, 2020. If you see the queue also, I have written numbers. If you see these numbers also, it's the same process. See, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So, first is come 3, then come 4, then come 14, then 16. So, this way also do this way. It's not possible to write 1 to 100. So, remember the forward counting. You will automatically do the ascending order. Smaller number to bigger number. Again, I am saying when you are doing the forward counting, the number is in smaller number to bigger number only. Okay. Next one. So this you have to arrange in ascending order. In which order you have to arrange it? Ascending order. And ascending order means smaller number to bigger number. So we have to find the smaller number here. When we are writing from 1, number starts from 0 only. 0, 1. 0 means nothing. 0 comes first. Then we will write 1. Okay, 0 will come first. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Like this way. So, 0 remember always come first. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 like this. 0 will always come first. So, here it is written 5, 0, 23 and 11. So, which is smaller one? 0 is smaller one. Which is smaller one? 0. 0 is smaller one. Okay, 0 is smaller one. And you have to cut the 0. Always remember when you are writing this thing, always remember you have to cut that number also. Otherwise, you will be confused which number come next or which number I have written here. So, best you write the number and the cut the number this side. Then you will not confuse. After 0, you count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Which number comes? 5. So, 5 is the smaller one. 5 is here. After 5, then go. Okay, here it is 1, 1, 11 and 1, 2, 3, 23. Here is a new concept you see. You see this tens number. Not the ones number. You see the tens number 2 and 1. Which is in the bigger? 2 bigger or 1 bigger? Or which is the smaller? 1 or 2? Automatically 1. You have learned that one. Automatically 1. So 1, 1, 11 is smaller and 2, 3, 23 is bigger than 1, 1, 11. So 1, 1, 11 will come first. then 23. That process is okay, but that process is up has limit. I'm giving you do the counting. You know the counting up to 200, and you will do the numbers only to 1 to 10 or 20. No, starting I'm giving question like that only, but after I will give the question like 50 up to 100 can also I can give. So best way, remember that it forward counting. Forward counting as we going up, you the number become big and big. So this is the concept of ascending order. Which concept? Ascending order. So okay children, so that's all for today. Have a good day. Thank you.